Hello and welcome to Uberpad, India's first smart AV e-commerce store. Passive-based radiators are increasingly becoming a common sight in many types of loudspeakers over the last few years. You may have heard the term many times in our previous videos. So, what are they and what do they do? In this video, we'll give you a quick primer on passive-based radiators and what they have to offer. Before we learn more, please subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new video. Now, let's dive in. First, let's understand the basics of a conventional loudspeaker design. Every loudspeaker has the following components: multiple speaker drivers such as woofers and tweeters for different frequencies, a wooden or a plastic molded enclosure or cabinet, some passive or active electronic components like crossover or amplifier module, etc. And in many speakers, ports or vents for air pressure to pass through. Together, the speaker drivers and the electronic components do the job of amplifying and recreating sound. The ports, on the other hand, do the job of letting through the air pressure generated in the cabinet during the process. This is where passive-based radiators come in. In modern speaker design, they replace or do the job of the base vents or ports. A speaker enclosure using a passive radiator usually contains an active loudspeaker or a main driver and a passive radiator, also known as a drone cone. The active loudspeaker is a normal driver. On the other hand, the drivers of the passive base radiators are of similar construction, but in most cases without a voice coil and a magnet assembly. The reason they are called passive is that they are not powered by electricity. Instead, they are powered by the air pressure created in the cabinet. Passive radiators are not attached to a voice coil or wired to an electrical circuit or power amplifier. So, why is it done and what are the benefits? Passive radiators make it possible for woofers to generate deep and resonant tones that could normally only come from speakers with AC power contained in large housings or boxes. They use the principle that makes the diaphragms in your eardrums do what they do, that is, respond to very low levels of energy for a great effect. A passive radiator speaker is a clever way to get some extra power and resonance out of a small speaker system. They are common in smaller, modern computer-driven speaker systems, largely because they are designed to sound like a big speaker while remaining quite small. That being said, brands such as Definitive Technology, Golden Ear Technologies, to name a few, have deployed them in larger bookshelf, floor stander and subwoofers for home theater applications as well. Passive-based radiators also mitigate the chances of port noises or chuffing associated with ported enclosures. Speakers with passive-based radiators deliver richer sound at lower octaves. Also, the transient responses are smoother since no mechanical change has to occur to produce different response levels. Another important advantage of passive speakers is that they're relatively inexpensive to produce. One major drawback that many people highlight is that passive radiator speakers are not as loud as ported woofers. While this may be true with older generation of speakers with passive radiators, new advances in technology and experimentation by new age brands is steadily changing this notion. Some may even argue that these speakers are slightly more complex to design and are generally more expensive as compared to standard bass reflex enclosures. But with increasing demand for smaller and portable speakers, this is changing too. In a nutshell, passive radiators are used in Bluetooth speakers, home stereo speakers, soundbars, subwoofer cabinets and car audio speaker systems, especially in cases where there is not enough space for a port or a vent system. We hope this video has helped you learn more about passive-based radiators. Do you have anything more to add? Use the comment section to share your thoughts. If you are looking to design your dream home cinema system, Uberpad has the widest collection of projector, projector screens, speakers, AV receivers, and smart home products, etc. at different price points. Feel free to get in touch with Uberpad support. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.